Hello everyone, and welcome back to Curry Box Delivery. This is Sithward, and I'm Ranyakuma. Same as usual. And fast travel is not allowed, so let's hurry, 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 and deliver a nice little bento. But then again, maybe fast travel is allowed from right over here. Yep. Yeah, I guess it doesn't let me fast travel directly inside, but I can get there real quick.
So, sorry about this, boss. I don't know what happened. Can it be fixed? What a muscle today. That's too long! This is an emergency! Alba, what do you make of it?
Doesn't actually look like that big of a problem.
But I've got my hands a little full right now.
Lee! Oh, Mr. the Sonic Punk, we meet again.
Sonic what? Oh!
what a coincidence.
It seems the shrine's elevator's gonna gotten itself kaput. The only way down here, down to the control room, is to take the long way around from outside the city. There's a maintenance tunnel you can take. If you take the Midtown exit, you can't miss it.
Got it. We have a new target, Lava Assistant John, to the maintenance tunnel.
Simple enough. Don't really have much I can buy anyway, so. Oh, I think I know what place it is.
Oh, hello you.
It's over. You can't be serious. I mean, come on. Worst takes Grushy than dead, the bottomless soul. It all seems a little too easy to me.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm sure that's coming soon enough. I am not gonna keep my hopes up. Yeah, kinda theory would be right over there.
It's basically the only place in the whole map we haven't been to.
Bye! I don't really get anything from fighting them, so.
There you are!
Mr. the Sonic Punk! We sure seem to keep running into each other today, don't we?
I remember something I wanted to give you.
Floater bomb.
This is a floater bomb. It's a balloon filled with combustible gunpowder that automatically seeks out enemies and targets within the vicinity. While not as powerful as a normal bomb, it can still light things up. Why not give one of them a try on that generator over there? If you burn away those vines, it should return to good working order. Careful not to burn away your stealth tone. These things are no joke.
So I can choose different types of bombs now. Yeah, he literally just auto targets, huh? I mean, that's rather nice.
I guess you could also use them like spider mines.
Careful not to burn your away yourself, though.
These things are no joke. Man, oh man, I can't wait to eat that curry.
You see, how's the secondary accelerator looking? I've got her back in working order for now. But it's weird, the damage, it didn't look like a fluke. It's almost like it was delivered. Someone actually burned it. Someone burned it? But the average Joe can't even get in there. What was that? Lily, status report.
Some kind of wait, where's it? Shape. Good. The announcing equation at once. That must make me act boss.
We need.
I'm got revit the wingot.
Citizens of Newdom City, this is Alva speaking. The miasma has returned and is en route to Newdom City. You must evacuate to the Coin Palace immediately. Stop what you're doing and get to the Coin Palace now! Easy, what's our timeline? 30 minutes, wait, no, 20 minutes. That's too long. I'll come help. Wow, so this way leads to the dam too, huh? It's like a top secret passage. It's like the one in the mayor's house. What was that? What's going on? Citizens of Newdom City, this is Alva speaking. The miasma has returned and is en route to Newdom City. You must evacuate to the Queen Palace immediately. Stop what you're doing and get to the Queen Palace, now. It's Alva. John, we've got to get to the control room, quick. They must need our help.
Indeed.
That should help.
Don't close this. Actually, this is where I needed to. Nothing here, it seems.
This is turning into a major penitent. Who in their right mind would install something like this in the dam? Mr. the Sonic Pan, what's wrong? Some tricky opponent giving you a hard time?
Oh, it's you too. Well, there certainly are suddenly a lot of monsters down here. Also, I don't know who, but someone installed some sort of weird newfangled contraptions. Normal attacks don't seem to do anything against them. There's something about their black shells. If only there was a way to inject some sort of high density energy into them.
Energy. Let me try.
You have an idea. Be careful, Tom. Holy smokes, you did it! These gadgets may try. But I've got nothing on you, Sam. What did you even use to? No. That's not the time to be worrying about it. Hurry to the control room. Alva and Isabel need your help.
That they do. Oh yeah, I should probably... Thank you.
That's a complicated elevator system. How? Well, they certainly do more damage now. There's certainly... Well, it's probably that right down there, isn't it? Maybe you seem to do this. Yeah, that's probably... Yeah, kinda figure. Alright. So there was still some stuff. There we go. There's also something beyond there. Oh, okay. Salty. Yeah, that was probably a better idea to begin with. Give me ammo. And I should probably eat something. Yeah, that was probably a good idea. There's so many different ways to go here. How are we supposed to get to the control room?
Never fear. I know just what to do. See, within this tunnel is the dam's central sluice. If you open that thing up, we'll have enough power to start up the wind code again.
Really? We'll go find it right now.
Wait, wait. Before you go running off, we first need to open up the sewer sluices. Otherwise, the whole dam might well collapse from the pressure. The sewer has an upper level and a lower level, and you need to open both sluices. You can reach them from the elevators to the right and left.
So the answer to where to go is every direction.
You've gotten stronger.
But getting stronger isn't your goal, is it? Accurate? Also, let's cook.
Oh, that's actually a recipe I didn't have. Okay.
Yeah, it's something. Seafood chowder. Cool.
I forgot to put spices on them.
Oh well.
Right, so I guess it's this way. This
place is kinda huge, isn't it? Do much with that. Does that make any difference here? There's something down there. I wish I could like place markers on the map. That would be nice. There we go. That's one of them at least. I think I got this way first. So I guess I needed to come here anyway. Yay, bombs! So I need to go up there somehow. Ooh.
Okay. That's not really helpful. I can do that though. Yay, shortcut! I'm supposed to go up there. I wonder. That doesn't really help. I mean, that doesn't actually, you know, move the weather or anything here anyway. So we need a different way to get up there somehow. Well, I'll just have to hope I remember. Something. I don't think it helps me with this though, does it? No, it keeps going that one. That seems to have changed the direction there. What's this to? Wrong button? Okay, so what I need to do was this. That was not it.
I completely messed up. There we go.
I had things wrong to begin with, I see.
I wish that the texture for the water movement would, you know, change when the current seems to change directions, but oh well. Give me more ammo and bombs.
Boy, this totally doesn't smell like a boss fight.
As I grab a snack. I probably should have bought more food, actually. Speaking of which... Oh, that might actually lead exactly to where I wanted to go, doesn't it? Yep. Salt. If only I had a way to really spend it on. I should really go to the food shops once, you know. Once we can. But I get the feeling we will not be in New Dam City for very long.
Ingredients needed. Sandrup. That's it.
I think I have everything I can currently make with Therian eggs.
Well, I might actually be out of recipes. There's probably some other type of ingredient I can get. For now, though, let's finish this, shall we? Up or down? Oh, I just realized how long it's been already. Ah, whatever, let's make it a long one. I am not just going to stop right there, even though I probably should. You're not supposed to... Okay. You're not supposed to just write them from the other side. There we go. What kind of game doesn't have a secret behind a waterfall? Oh, I need to make a passageway. Actually, the gate down there might be the way across. Yeah, okay. I could probably have tried to make to line them up around this corner. That would have been kinda funny. The other one. I do have to drag it somewhere. Looks like an elevator. Since it can only be dragged left or right, so... Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with that. Oh well. I know I don't really need to get rifle this quickly, but I don't care. Oh. Totally need that, right? There we go. Simple enough. Alright, where's the boss fight? Right over here. Oh, it's you again. Well, that was easy. Have I been upgrading things too much? Because I feel like this used to be a lot more difficult. Oh, it's 40 minutes already. I guess I am gonna have to stop it, aren't I? As much as I don't want to. Charging efficiency stabilizing. 8 more minutes. The miasma's approaching the dragon market. It looks like we'll make it in time. Izzy, have you ever thought about what would happen if we have failed this time? I take you and run. That stuff can't keep up with my rocket. And what if I said I wanted to stay? I take you anyway. That's what I was made for. Made for, huh? Ah, the sewer sluices. They're open. All that's left is the central sluice then. Maybe I should go? I believe in them. The same as I believe in you. The cooling system is under attack. I'll go check it out. I'll be back. Don't leave this room, you hear me? I won't. Be careful, okay? That's... not good. The sewer should be open now.
Let's go back and check out the central sluice.
Oh, almost missed it.
Leva candy!
I should really start using that stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna have to save and sadly wait until next episode. I don't want to, but I have to.
We did it, Mr. the Sonic Punk. We opened up the sewer sluices.
Huh?
Mr. the Sonic Punk? He's not here. Look, the door's open.
Please don't force me through.
The central sluice must be in there. Maybe he already went in there? Let's go check it out, John.
Okay, let me save.
You have fun, and next time we will either save or dump the dam. Bye bye!